kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Kansas State is getting fired up down there as they get ready to boot this opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Tackled outside after a nice pickup.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
Second and 5. Ball on the 30. Gets it out quickly. Tackle made at the 37. The pass is complete for 7 yards, and that'll be a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. And he shoved out of bounds right around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, second down. They're going to pitch it. Nice run there as they work the outside. They toss it out to the tailback, and he picks up the first down.
When you look at why a play like this is successful, you got to look at the guys up front. They did a heck of a job of blocking right there.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. They go with a run. He's taken down around the 49-yard line.
That brings up second and 9.
They run it left. He's at the 40. Makes it to the 37.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs is pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and 5.
It's second and 5 here. Ball on the 32. He's under pressure. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line. This is the 9th play of this drive.
That makes it first and 10.
They line up in the jumbo set. Tackle around the 20-yard line. From the 20-yard line, it's second down. Brought down at the 17.
Gaining 3 yards.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Throws complete, touchdown. And he adds the extra point. It was an 11-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. Got the corner. Across midfield. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 43-yard line.
So the offense will come out for their first possession.
Good field position for their first possession of the ball game. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it.
Gives it left side. Tackled after a decent pickup. Second and seven. Ball on the 39. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. Missed tackle, knocked out of bounds. Right around the 26-yard line. They'll bring him down around the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, second down.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
Looking for six. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
They're going to come up short here on third down to be able to pick up this first down, but at least they're in field goal range, and a smart coach will always take 3 points when he gets an opportunity.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The kick is up, and he got it.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
7-3, Stanford. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. Stanford is up by four. Hands off up the middle and stuffed. Out of bounds around the 43-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-3, Cardinal. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. Loose.
Incomplete pass. Number seven was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up five.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. He'll take it from the 18. And he's tackled at the 29-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Complete. He's got room. He's tackled around the 48-yard line. Everybody was fooled on that one.
And that was a good job here by the quarterback. That could have play fake as a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
First and 10, ball on their own 48.
Two down, two down. 17, Mike 17. Come on!
around the 42-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Tight end right. Tight end right.
Three down, three down.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
Give to the tailback. Runs it left for a decent gain. From the 35-yard line, it's first down. On the ground with the tailback. Nice run there. Gets it. He's in space. And they make the stop at about the 23-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. The Wildcats had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup. Under pressure. Runs with it, and he's got room. There's a fumble. Picks up the loose ball.
You love to see your playmakers on defense coming through and creating some breaks, which is exactly what the safety did.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Stanford is up four. On the handoff, big hit, and he'll lose yardage. It's second down. This is a scary spot deep in their own territory. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line. The middle for a nice run.
Normally you look for the pass in those kinds of situations, but a very alert play stopped that run short of the sticks.
And he's taken down at the 39. The last time the offense had it, they lost a fumble. So I'm pretty sure the coaching staff was over there talking about ball security.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
That's a gain of two. That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 37-yard line. Tries to buy some time. The ball pops free. It's picked up by the defense. They work hard and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Stanford holds a four-point lead. He's at the 40. He gets to about the 34-yard line.
That's good for 19 yards. That makes it first and 10.
From the 34-yard line, first down. There's a strike complete. He steps out around the 28-yard line.
That'll make it second and four.
Right and left, right and left.
Three down, three down.
Mike six. Mike
six. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And they get nice yardage on that run. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's pushed out of bounds at the 21. From the 21-yard line. Second down. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Touchdown, Stanford! Get two TD catches now.
Well, it's obvious the coach wanted to get him involved in the game plan. It looks like it was a pretty smart move, too.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From his own goal line, he's to the 20, heading for the corner. And down he goes at the 37. So we're just about ready to return to action. Caught first down, and he's out of bounds. First and 10. Ball on the 50. Kansas State just took their first time out. The delayed handoff picks up about 6 yards there. To scramble, but he's sacked. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's taken down right around the 40.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Offense lines up in a five wide set. The defense anticipating pass here. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. He scrambles there for about 8 yards. Now he's scrambling. Tackle made at the 30. Kansas State's called their final timeout. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. He gets it up, and he just drilled it from long range. We played a half of football. The Cardinal lead 14-6. Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a T-shirt that says finish, finish, whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to their opponent's territory.
He scrambles. Now he's going to run and watch out. Brought down at about the 37-yard line. That's good. from their own 37-yard line. First down. To the tight end, and that ball's incomplete.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
Mike 17, I got you pumped.
He's going to try and scramble. And now the ball is loose. Scoops up the loose ball. And he's taken down around the 47-yard line. So they're just about set to get the game going again. Stanford up by 8. Up the middle for a nice game.
That brings him 2nd and 5.
2nd down and 5. Ball on the 42-yard line. The Wildcats quarterback down there on the sideline. And Kirk, you and I talked to him earlier this week, and he is really the main cog in this offense. Doesn't look like he's that much pain right now. They need him back on the field before this one's over.
This quarterback is tough as nails, Brad. He's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Tackle around the 39-yard line. Trying to change the field position with his kick. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. From their own 18-yard line, 2nd down. Gets it out quickly. He's tackled around the 19-yard line.
That makes it 3rd and 11.
Moves up in the pocket. He's going to air it long. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
As a defender, you want to keep your hands up. Maybe you can come away with a pick or at least deflect the ball.
Tackle at the 44. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Stanford is up by 8. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
From their own 45-yard line, 2nd down. Man, watch out here. Good tackle there in space. Gets out to around the 22.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
From the 22-yard line, it's 1st down.
Check five, Mike six.
makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
And he makes it out to about the 17-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. Third down.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 17. And he's hit immediately. Quick throw.
That makes it fourth and four.
Stanford can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Stanford's coaching staff will go out tonight, and I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
On play action, he'll scramble. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And down he goes. Right around the 32-yard line.
That's a loss of 2 yards. That makes it 33.
Stop your body.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. And he shoved out of bounds at the 44-yard line.
That's a deep five on the way. That brings him second and 10.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Knocked out of bounds at midfield. That's three down and one to go. Stanford's in front by 11. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. He might have a chance. And he hits him hard at the 36. From the 36-yard line, first down. He makes his way out to about the 25. Here's the eighth play of the series. He gets out to about the 11-yard line. From the 11-yard line, first down. Tackled at the 2.
That brings him second.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Give gives it left side. Touchdown, Kansas State.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. With a touchdown, and it's going to be an interception. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, but they just get 6 points after failing to convert for two.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
This one's going to be down in the end zone. Back. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. The stop right around the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. It to the 44.
Very well designed play that time to give them a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. Just under three to go in regulation. Straight, brought down quickly.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle.
He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
With room to run, out of bounds at the 45. From the 45-yard line, first down. Got it, complete, he's out of bounds.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. That's a gain of four. That makes it second and six. From the 28-yard line, second down. They come out in a goal line set. There he goes. He's taken down at the 20. This is the 10th play of this drive. We have less than a minute to go. He'll go down to one knee. It's second and 12. Ball on the 23-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Takes a knee. Scoring points was a special occasion on this day. It's final. Stanford, 17. Kansas State, 12. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.